for me growing up, I always felt like I was different than everybody. You could just tell the situations that I was going through and what other people was going through was totally different.
I'm breaking generational curses. At the end of the day, everything I'm doing is bigger than me.
I grew up in North Tulsa. I'm the middle of five, but I was like the oldest. For me, it was just growing up differently, knowing how to live and move and take care of family at a young age. Same time that my parents were going through the divorce, and I ended up moving in with my dad. For a period of time, we kind of stayed in the car for a little bit. My dad, it's so much respect to him, seeing him sacrifice. I tell people, if I could be half of the man that he was to us, then I'd be good.
Yo.
What's good, Pops?
Yeah, what's up, baby?
I just want to let you know, I appreciate everything you did, everything you still do to this day.
I appreciate you guys holding it in there. I mean, it could have been more difficult. But y'all was ride and die with me. That's cool. Love you forever.
All right, one. I remember my dad was like, we can get you in sports to get you active. Not only to get you out of the situation we in, but also as an outlet to release emotions the right way. Football, man, is literally guided me my whole life. It's a place where I feel like I'm free. Legacy is an interesting topic because it's something that you'll be remembered for forever. And I feel like your legacy off the field is way more important than your legacy on the field ever be.
Thank all you guys so much for this.
I know a lot of y'all come from different walks of life. I'm gonna tell you why the food drive means so much to me. Growing up, I was homeless, not really even having anything stability for real for me. Besides football, I'm here to tell y'all I'm living proof that it's possible. Whatever you're going through, whatever environment you live in, it don't really matter. At the end of the day, it matters who you are and who you believe you are in yourself. And when you take that same dedication that work ethic that y'all put on this field, bro, y'all go put it into y'all everyday life, whether it's in the classroom, whether it's in your relationships, whether it's with your family and your communities, you'll be well off, bro. Real talk.
I love it.